Game and practices, how has it affected the team mentally and all that after the big win?
Well, I think we're in a good state. You know, getting ready to start SEC play, it was good for us to get a win like that and really play really well.
Other than, you know, the 50% shooting, which I was saying to Jordan, you can't expect to shoot 50% every night. What do you take from the game that you guys did that you can build on and go through the season?
Our energy, I mean, we played with a lot of energy. You know, our offense really clicked. We were good defensively. You know, so a lot of variables we could take in that game.
You're about to laugh. Why weren't you laughing?
I mean, you know, we hit a lot of shots, so it kind of made everything else easy. So
that's the key, you just hit a lot of shots, right?
Yeah, that's what we like to do every game. But, you know, when shots don't fall yet, you want to execute your offense and, you know, be in good position defensively, from defensively.
How ready do you think y'all are to start conference play? What do you still need to work on this last game before?
You know, we still got a long way to go, you know. Sorry about the middle of the season. You know, SEC play is different, you know. Every game matters. Tougher opponents, you know, the turnaround is kind of quicker. So, you know, we got tied up a lot of screws, but I think we'll be okay.
John, is there anything challenging or unique about playing a team like Virginia and then going to playing in Division II teams and jump right into conference play? Is that a pretty drastic change in levels of competition?
Yeah, you know, the coaching staff, they're really good at what they do, so I'm pretty sure they're going to get us ready for Tuscaloosa and then LSU.
You guys are taking care of the ball pretty well as a team this season, even when you've kind of picked up the speed. I guess is that because of the players you guys have on the court, and what's leading to kind of the pretty fever number of turnovers you guys have had this season?
Coach Martin just really preaches not turning on the ball, taking care of it. Making a simple play, so I think we're doing that more than we did the last couple seasons. So I think that's what really benefited us this season.
And Jerome, in addition to the turnovers, you get 38 assists the last two games. What's been the key to that? To everybody, you know, moving the ball around and getting good shots.
You know, when we watch film, Coach Martin usually points out, "Oh, you could have made this pass. You could have did this pass," even if the shot does go in. But he's always bringing to our attention the next play, the next pass. Look for your teammates, you know, make sure they get involved and everything like that. So I think that's really helping us a lot during the game.
Just picking up the tempo help with that too? I mean, just easier looks, easier passes, easier buckets?
Oh yeah, most definitely. When you can make the defense shift, I think it really benefits the offense, yeah. So, you know, you get more open looks.
And we were all taken aback with the shooting the other night, but it was also the best defense you guys have played in a while. What was, you know, the key to kind of getting back to that style and that end of the floor?
Well, the two practices leading up to that game, you know, we played really well. We brought the intensity. We were all locked in and focused on our assignments. We took the scout very serious, and, you know, we were just in position that night. So we were clicking on all cylinders.
How much did you guys?